guys, so Coda Bear back at it again with another video. So today I am up at Tall Pines for the Dice Run. I got here a little late. All the New York ATV addicts, they are actually out riding right now. Lisa, the head of New York ATV addicts, actually her birthday today, so hoping to get some great content of her today. Check them out on Facebook, the link will be down in the description. Great people. If you guys message them on Facebook, usually they're great. They'll if you don't have anyone to ride with, you can hit them up and you can ride with them also, guys. So this I'm riding today, obviously my 2019 Polaris 850 high lifter, so hopefully get good content with that. And I just wanted to say thank you guys so much. The love from you guys have been awesome recently. Currently making this video, filming it, I'm at almost 970 subscribers, guys. We're getting so close to that 1,000 mark, so I can't thank you guys enough. I appreciate it. Now let's get into clips from today, guys. Alright guys, Lisa's about to hit it with her 2019 Can-Am XMR 1000. Here we go. This shit is nasty. Shoe? Look, there's a boot. Who's next, Fred? Hey, birthday girl! Birthday girl! Woo! She did it! Woo! She got her a little sideways. Woo! Yeah, girl! Good? Here we go. this part is a pain in the ass. Fucking hurt. Oh, let's try this again. Well, I'm gonna do this. I saw him get it good. One more time. What? You ready? Thank you. Woo! We made it. Yeah, Lisa.
What color is it? Good job.
Don't know.
It is clay.
Is how muddy is that?
It's speckled.
Okay, so it's not too bad.
No.
Woo!
Is that the first time you made it through there?
First time I've ever went.
Sounds like a nice job. You made it the first time.
Woo!
There you go.
faster. Yeah, he's hooked. Don't move, don't move, don't move. Come on, land on it. Oh, he got off. He was literally on your helmet. Hold on, don't move. Makes the dream work. She's done calling it quits. You gotta go to the left.